I guess there's still a paint shortage. Look at this.